Hey, welcome back, everybody, to another Shadow of War video into this new region. They're running. Oh, that's a big boy. Tasty, what kind of name is that?
Why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No. The Dark Mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings. We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge. To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamere who must be protected. If he falls victim to the assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnon. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Dude's goofy as hell.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
I live to slaughter Eric Carr.
Careful. This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid. Just like the captain. Admit it.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
Hold on, like...
One of the bodyguards was nearby. Who shows of it?
You're in line, Stiles!
Found you.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
What's the point of a blade that glows? It gives your position away. Pigskins are...
It appears he's left behind a false trail. He's crafty.
Ah, home sweet home.
Invulnerable to swords.
Boy, I've seen him before. Skinny little runt. Oh, we've caught him a few times.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Okay. Golem should know where the next target is.
Can't run over
the Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. Stupid orcs is never seen golem. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. You're going the wrong way! Wait! Orcs is are coming! Hide!
Rain coming, and I got a leak.
You're not sleeping with me!
Yeah.
always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, Precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. You're close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
Keep searching. I'm hearing things.
This trail has gone cold.
I thirst for blood.
Nope.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he...
You will submit!
Okay.
Is useless. I would be surprised if Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. Get them away from me! No, it's getting past us!
I followed through with my orders, so if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Today!
Uh-oh.
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idril and Castamir should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
Yay. I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay, like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for part 4, which will most likely be coming out tomorrow. So, see you guys in the next video. Later.